Let's go to Mahwah High School for the North 1 Group 2 title game. And with 5 minutes left in overtime, tied at one, it's Tommy Herman with a great ball to Kevin Ayoso, who tracks it down, and he scores the game winner as Newton stuns Mahwah 2-1 to win its second straight section title and ninth in school history. And that is our play of the week.